Yo everyone, it's Darman and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry. In the last episode, we took down the massive mammoth of mystery and magnitude. You need more meat? And then we also did a little live stream where we took down more outposts, and that's about it. We didn't do too much, but we now can upgrade our spear again? I think we upgraded our spear either in the last episode or in the stream, but this is getting out of control. I can upgrade it again. This is super out of control. Our spear has gone from way too awesome to supreme shark tooth amazing awesome. And also, how doth I get there? This is a big wall, except I can climb these. In between playing Far Cry, I've been playing The Division, actually, and have been really enjoying it compared to the beta. There's just so much more to do, and I feel like I'm getting into the story now, and this game is also just killing it. I love Far Cry Primal. But I was wondering what your thoughts were on this. Are you enjoying the Far Cry series or the Division series more? I mean, nothing's really going to change whether you like one or the other. It's going to be every other day. They're just going to keep switching off. But it's cool. It's good to know. Is that a bear on the other side? No. You just headbutted the shit out of me. I'm going to die. I haven't played Far Cry in a while, apparently. Sabertooth Tiger just one-shot him. Thanks, buddy. I just wanted some yak. I wanted to yak all over him. Can we ride him? Let's just ride the shit out of Mr. Saber. Mr. Sabie, hello, we're going the wrong way. Yeah, now we're good. Now we're making some progress. Let's not hit a tree, please. I just wanna get going. Hey, how's it going, guys? You trying to hunt something? I'm kinda noisy, aren't I? I'm just talking away. I'm a saber-tooth tiger. What is this? Oh, it's a green leaf? Eh, why not? Oh, yep, we're already full, so. That's why not. We'll run past all these oh, they're mammoths. Yeah, just keep going. That hurt. Can I heal while I'm on? Yeah, I can heal while I'm on my... When I'm with Mr. Saby. I think we need to switch to the bear soon, just because we haven't given much a thought to Baloo, and it makes me sad that he's just sitting there. He's probably just swimming down a stream. He probably doesn't have too many concerns, I suppose. Where and how do we get up here? Also, it's kind of chilly. I'm kind of feeling a little cold. Do we have any... Aha! We've done it! Okay, Mr. Saby, you take a well-deserved break. We gotta go some rock climbing, even though it really doesn't make sense, because I don't think ever in my life would I have... Oh, no. Where do I go? Are they calling for enemies? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. So guys, this is a big fall. So what's the purpose of this thing? Aha! Got it! How did I not see it? Are they waiting up here for me or what? No. Holy cow. I got scared. I was like, what is the purpose of this wall? Oh, I'm glad you can teleport up here. That's just... He doesn't see me yet. He doesn't see me yet. He doesn't see me yet. Oh gosh. Take him down. Oh. Things have transpired. They still haven't seen me yet. Okay, they don't realize I'm here. Okay. We can do this. Nope, they see me yet. Okay, let's break this. They don't need that. The spear is super powerful, so let's go for it. It's obviously not that powerful, so it's not gonna kill him. How are you not dead? You've only gotten stabbed a million times, so. I'm not mad that didn't kill him. Actually, I'm extremely mad. Yeah, I was ready. I was kinda ready. Yeah, nice bow and arrow, babe. I don't know why I just said that. That was a great shot, Monkey Man, I'll admit it. We're burning. We're going on... Oh, God, this is... He's freaking out. I'm freaking out. Everyone's freaking out. Duh. Is this the boss? This isn't the boss yet, is it? He's getting wrecked. No, this is a big guy, though. Okay. Let's heal. Duh. Das. I don't know. I just keep saying his name over. You smell really bad. Oh, you just hit me for 4 health? This is the boss? Is this the boss? I don't know what I'm trying to say. Oh, things. Ba-ba-bam. Okay, so what do I want to do? Take him out. Weakling. We need to heal our guy. We're going to backtrack. We're going to get a flaming spear of justice and throw it at that guy's face. Is that him? I hope it is. Nope, sure wasn't. Dang it, dang it, dang it, ding, diggy, diggy. Oh, I speared my guy, I think. I missed. Okay, things are transpiring that I'm blatantly don't know what to say. I just want to get rid of this, the boss. Get, oh no, 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 no. No, the captive wasn't supposed to die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Not the captive, just me. I have 2 bars of health. Oh, he was dead. Oh man. How f- Oh, bollocks. We are making spears, making arrows. That's unflippin' fortunate. Where did they put me on the map? Oh, I'm still here, guys. We're still relatively close. But it looks like I rappel from right here, so. Okay, guys. We'll be back when Da is almost dead. Oh boy. Well, we're back to where we were. Pretty much in the same freaking last instance. Almost dead with Da on his way to kill me. So we're gonna go get the high ground real quick. And, just, yeah. Oh, I missed. Ow, it hurts. And he knocked me down. I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm officially just pressing buttons to survive. Okay, they're all over here now. So we're gonna go over, make one spear. We're gonna go revive our saber-toothed tiger and hopefully not die. We were doing really well in the beginning. I don't have any meat? Are you kidding? Wrong guy. Wrong guy. Okay, so things, this is Dahl, just, okay, so our saber-toothed tiger has died. We're gonna call on our bear real quick. Okay, please come here, Mr. Bear. I think we've trapped him. Sadly, he is going to just die a shameful death. Yeah, run away with arrows in your back, and this being my last arrow, I shot him in the head. Yeah, that felt that foot felt good. That was a good kill. Can anyone want to replay that? I have no. I'm gonna skin my saber-toothed tiger. Never a bad thing to have more of. We got one guy left, and we're just gonna rapid fire arrows into his body. We're done. Mission complete. Yeah, I could see why this was considered a very hard mission. Was this an outpost? But I was requested to kill their leader or something? I'm not sure. We're not getting the skip cutscene, so I'm gonna assume this isn't an outpost, but it was just required. Oh, hello. Stab him in the butt, stab him in the butt! Ew, what? GG, no re. I threw a stick at you.
Raja Damsham Guamta.
Oh, damn. Like, he's not gonna betray us. Whoa. He seems pained. I mean, can you really strong arm at that day and not even day and age in that era in prehistoric times of the cavemen? Could you really strong arm someone into joining a rival tribe? I feel like no, but I guess I. Here we go. Scene 2, Act 2. Oh, so this is how you train him. Put him in a cage. Like an animal! Are you kidding me? I can't break these sticks! Break the sticks! These sticks too powerful. Oh, shut up. I guess you can't punch through a tree, but really? You will learn. We're pretty hard. I'm gonna do it. Any time now. God, this guy sounds like old Aaron Hansen coughing every flipping episode. Okay, well, that was, are we in my cave? New Wenjis Specialist. So we can now probably craft, a Berserk Bomb. Do it. It'll drive them berserk, attacking each other. I'm all about that. We have 3 skill points, but we'll hold on to them. Population went up. Went up a nice bit. I don't think it is capable. I haven't really, like I said, I've been playing the Division pretty often. 1 Badger skin, 1 Reed. We're so close to upgrading. And we use all the North Clay on us. Oh, man. So we're pretty set. 1 Reed and 1 Badger skin. And I think we got enough time to do that. What do you guys think? Should we go and do that real quick? What's this thing? Let's go check this out first, I suppose. Looks like a scarecrow of some sort. Whoa. Oh, one arm Billy. He made a scare lady. Oh gosh. What did you use? What is that? Please. Oh, let's zoom in on the thing I'm asking. Yep. So it's sticky shit. You didn't even add anything, but I like it. That's exactly what I was thinking. I didn't want to touch it, though. Looks like a wooden owl piece of crap. Let's be real. Okay, so I didn't open up anything. So let's go and search for a badger. We just need one, so what harm is it to go and waste some time finding badgers? Badgers are actually pretty difficult to kill, if I recall. And I also don't recall where I saw them. I've killed 3, obviously, but here we go. Badger, 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 mushroom, mushroom. Actually, we'll go to this guy. We'll go to this one, just because we're right here. Okay, we're hither. We want to bring back... Where's my bear? No, I want him. But he wasn't coming fast enough. I need a fast comer. If you get what I'm saying. Alright, ride the bear. Ride blue like the wind. And let's go hunting for... What do we want? Yeah, we'll take this. What do we want? Badgers. Where do we want it? Badgers. When do we want it? Now. Yeah, that's exactly... Hey! I need this, though. Back... We're taking little little side quest step. And can we please just walk up? I don't want to dismount for one moment. I don't wanna... We made it. He's happy. Let's go, Mr. Blue. No, you're not stuck. You're not stuck. Go, oh, we're stuck. We're stuck. Son of a... What are you doing? Takar, you are... Funny guy right there. I'm so glad you did that. That's not a badger. We're gonna spear the badger, and we're gonna set it aflame, I think. That just seems like the most sensical thing to do. Also, it's nighttime, so let's use our hunter vision just to keep our eyes peeled on when and where this badger may be seen. We'll also send our bear to take him out, obviously. That just seems like the most important thing to do. Actually, that's not... We got some wolvesies, but no badger. You tell me there's no badger here? Hey, where'd the badger symbol go? He lied to me. You lie, you big liar. There's a rhinoceros. Did I kill a rhino once? Maybe. Well, there's that bite fish. Look at how vicious that thing is. Badger. Anybody see it? Point it out. We're playing a game. Oh my goodness. Why can't I see it? So apparently, the badger cannot be found during the nighttime, which makes complete sense. So, we've slept off the night, and got some lovely jugs right in our face when we wake up. We got some more rewards! Hey, maybe we don't need to go get a read after all. We just need a... Whoa, no. We just need the... You didn't give me a read? You didn't give me one single read? You gave me a South Rock Dust. Did you give me badgers? Nah, we don't need anything else. So, let's go recheck our map for the umpteenth million time, find the badger, and ride off into the it's not sunset. We'll just ride into the lovely sunrise then. Well, after all my searching, I haven't been able to find a badger, but we did come across this crazy guy. And I can't even get him, so we're gonna jump down. Oh my goodness, I might die. We're just looking for a badger. We're just looking for a badger. Leave me alone. I honestly have no idea where the badger is, and I don't know why I can't find one. It's pretty crazy. Bear, what are you doing? You need to actually fight. That would have been really nice to take him down, huh? Probably. Ow, it hurts. That's not a badger. Any badgers? Any lovely batter up? That's not a badger. That's not a badger. Why can't I find one? They just don't exist in this area. Maybe? No, that's not a badger, but I'll take it. Boar? Yeah, let's get the... We'll just keep... Look at all the hyenas. We're just getting all the skins, but not the badger that I need. Of course not. Why would we ever find one? Here you go, bear. Hold on, guys. We'll find a badger. Alright, guys. I searched that one area for 15 minutes. We're up to 42 minutes of recording time now, and I was just messing around, killing things, and... No luck in that previous area. I couldn't believe it. So I went to a different... Well, I'm en route to a new area. And really, I really hope there's one there. I have no... Well, I have one spear now. I didn't have a spear, but now I do. So disregard. Also, we need slate. Also, we need one reed. I can't forget the reed. That's like... This and badger skins are like the two things I just need right now. So finding a badger... Badger? I'm stuck. Is it a badger? I have no idea. It's moving really fast. What's the blue map thing again? Did we ever figure out what that was? Also, I don't see any badgers. Sadly, no badgers, huh? That's disappointing. That's really sad. I just want to see a beautiful yellow bleep of a bleeper badger, please. Oh! The map! So I was reading about this, and this is the map that I was trying to ignite. That's not what you're supposed to do. It just depicts an area where there's treasure. And that must mean that there's treasure around here. I just have no idea where. Ow. That hurt. I bet it has to do with this grapple spot, though. Guaranteed it. Maybe not. Let's detach. Just kidding. It had absolutely nothing to do with that. Oh. Oh! That was... Oh, my God. I screamed so loud. Holy shit. Oh, my goodness. I'm looking... I don't know what I was looking at. Ow, I'm sweating. This... Oh, my... I don't scream that loud. I thought I figured out that we needed to climb here. Obviously, we don't climb right there. But the treasure's right there. I guarantee it. Let's get out of the water, please. Oh, my goodness. I have to leave that in. That was the most genuine freak out I think I've had in my entire series. As you can see now, if ever I was to play a horror game, I would have a hard time. Let's be real. Darman was not made for... He was not made for horror games. He loves horror games, Silent Hill, Resident Evil, but by no means is he ever going to play them. Where the hell am I? I have no idea. This episode is going on. I'm falling. I just... Reeds. You know what? We'll take it. We'll come across a badger some other time, guys. Yeah, we see the bear. Can I just do it from here? I just need one badger skin. Just one. But we're gonna go to the village. I'm still shaking. I'm still freaking out. We're gonna go to the village and we're gonna end it off and we'll start the next episode with all the upgrades. Maybe we'll find a badger skin. But other than that, if you've liked this episode, like, comment, subscribe, share it. I mean, the more the... I just burped. That was unprofessional. The more the merrier. But anyway, stay tuned and bye.